Very funny. Let's all laugh at the duck.
We're all gonna die!
Well, wax my lip and call me Grandma.
In the boat. Here.
I'll take a double triple bossy deluxe on a raft. 4x4 animal style. Extra shingles with a shimmy and a squeeze. Light axle grease, make it cry. Burn it and let it swim.
I'm the leader of a big fancy band now, and we're supposed to play the Bubble Bowl next week. That's right, I'm living your dreams, Squidward. The problem is, I'm busy next week and can't make it, so I was hoping you and your band could cover for us. Good luck next Tuesday. I hope the audience brings lots of ibuprofen.
Frozen Krabby Patties. You know them, you love them. You wear the shirts, hug the dolls, ride the roller coaster, and eat them by the millions. But just who are the people fueling this fad?
Listen, Gargan, it's a new millennium. Lots of high tech. There may be some way we can get you out of that suit.
Hold it, Spider-Man. I don't want to believe that you pulled off the heist today, but I've got to make sure.
What color do you please, Spider-Man? Nice try!
We are close to our goal, gentlemen. The device you see before you allows an average citizen's body energy to power a city block. In my hands, that power would be limitless. We need Dr. Watts to finish the device. Only she knows where to find the missing piece.
I hope nobody notices my boil has a mind of its own.
Silence, you fool. Wait, turn your head, turn your head.
Don't make me use this.
I warned you not to make me use this.
Now I'm using it.
Hello, Chester. AJ. Timmy.
Cool. Nothing's gonna happen. I'm cool, I'm cool, I'm ice, baby. No cruddy lice gonna sneak up on me, no sir. Lice don't sneak up on ice. It ain't nice for lice to sneak up on ice. Those lice better think twice, cause it's no dice for those lice. No dice or ice. So take my advice, you cruddy lice, I am not nice. Right, number one. Right? Number one? Guys?
Relax, Nani. I was here yesterday, and I figured out their system. All the hotel guests have special blue towels, and so do we. See? Instant vacation.
Allow me to impress upon you the severe mistake you have made. For years, my conduct has been largely benign, and yet, without provocation, you have severed our détente and forced me to unleash upon you the vengeful flames of 1,000 suns. You shall curse your mothers for the day of your birth. So go now! Go! And begin your life of fear, knowing that when you least expect it, the looming sword of Damocles will crash down upon you, cleaving you in twain! And as you gaze upon the smoking wreckage that was once your life, you will regret the day you crossed the wrong fish!
Vibes, Jesse, I'm sorry. General Krell has ordered your execution immediately.
What? But how? He can't do this.
He has authority to render punishment during combat.
I can understand a court-martial and locking us up in the brig, but executing us?
I tried to convince him that it's my fault, but he wouldn't let me.
Rix, you have to face it. He's been using you. He needs your loyalty to control the others.
I won't let him get away with this. Don't beat yourself up about it. We made our choice. We know what the price was. Yeah, speak for yourself. Still got your sense of humor, I see. Yeah, who said I was joking? Well, I guess this is it.
Tick tock, tick tock. That, my friends, is the sound of time running out for you.
Please, Finn, if you're gonna hug me again, don't make it as hard as you hugged me last night. Yes, you did. My love handle still hurt. You came into my room around midnight and gave me a squeeze. A really strong one.
Allow me to help you. Use my sword. Take it all.
Then you forfeit everything. Yes, you can.
You don't need a host.
If you could handle a blaster like you have, work
for you. Jedi, they've come for revenge.
That's how you blow you. I'll gun you down.
Stand down, troopers. Now, that's an order, soldier. But he's a Jedi. A Jedi. I know. But they weren't the ones that betrayed us. Remember, Wolf. Remember?
Muppet Baby's Playday! Issa, Issa! Wanna play a game?
Tell me what you see, Tech.
I'm clocking 25 heat signatures ahead, but zero droids. Tarkin said insurgents, not droids.
I'm not sure they're either. There are children down there. Children? Out here? Something's not right.
What are you waiting for? Give the order.
Negative. Stand down. What?
You mean, we're not blasting any droids?
And that was me. What's up? Shout out to Dee Bradley Baker. What a good batch of voices. Oh, that's so lame. Thank you so much for watching. Like this video if you like it. Dislike it if you dislike it. Be honest with yourself. Subscribe if you're new. Hit the notification bell to let your speeder sense tingle when I upload. Wash your hands and all that. And I will hopefully see you next week. I don't know. Probably.